Hey you.
The sound barrier, the wall, the demon. The demon lived at 750 miles per hour and would thrash and destroy any pilot or plane that dared approach it. Many believed supersonic flight was an impossibility.